Now for my next and final unboxing of the day, I got Scream 4 on DVD. Anyway, let's get it open. There's the DVD, something about beer, and the digital code that's since expired. Alright, that is it for this unboxing. See you next time.